Michael McCoy take the greatest of joy in the songs of the days long ago. He hears Annie Rooney and nearly goes loony, the tune of it tickles him so. His daughter Mary sings like a canary the popular songs of the day. Poor Michael goes crazy and every few days he gets up enough courage to say, sure now stand up and sing for your father an all-time tune. Please stop that trash that you sing morning, night and noon. Oh, I'm sick of all these ditties about moon and spoon and June. So will you stand up and sing for your father an all-time tune? Mike has a craze for recalling the days when a lyric was made to be sung. His daughter's delight is to run round at night hearing singers with only one lung. She has a voice, but the songs of her choice seem to be just the latest in jazz. She'll frown and she'll pout when Dad says, cut that out in a way that an Irishman has. Sure now stand up and sing for your father an all-time tune. Please stop that trash that you sing morning, night and noon. Oh, I'm sick of all these ditties about moon and spoon and tune. So will you stand up and sing for your father an all-time tune? Stand up and sing for your father an all-time tune. And you are welcome every evening at Maggie Murphy's home. Please stop that fact that you sing morning, night and noon. She's my sweetheart, I'm her beau. Oh, I'm sick of all your ditties. What I'd like to hear is Sweet Rosie O'Grady, my dear little Rose. I love to hear those good old songs with their old-fashioned melodies. So will you stand up and sing for your father and